This is a purse that belonged to Jimi Hendrix. Now, we could get all fancy and call it a satchel or a European shoulder bag, but let's be honest, this thing is a purse. Jimmy needed this to carry around the accoutrements of late 60s rock stardom. Stuff like lyric sheets, guitar picks, extra bandanas, exotic Middle Eastern hookahs. You get the picture. When we acquired this piece, we excitedly opened it up and rifled through it, hoping to find some leftover Jimmy goodies. No luck.